Do you ever have trouble getting to the Twin Cities Library's webpage and all you want to do is find some articles in SuperSearch? Frustrating, right? Not anymore! Now SuperSearch comes to you. There's no need to ever visit the Twin Cities Library's website again. No matter where you're at online or which browser you're using, you can search the Twin Cities Library's collection of scholarly articles, books, and videos right from your browser, thanks to the magic of our SuperSearch browser tool. Here's how it works. In Chrome, type in SuperSearch, hit the space bar, type in your search terms, hit enter, log in with your St. Mary's credentials, and boom, SuperSearch results. In Firefox, type your search terms into Firefox's search box, select the red S icon, log in with your St. Mary's credentials, and shazam, SuperSearch results. In Internet Explorer, type your search terms into the address bar. Select the red S icon, log in with your St. Mary's credentials, and voila! SuperSearch results. In Safari, select the magnifying glass icon to the left of Safari's address bar, type your search terms into the search box that appears below, select Search EDS from the list below, log in with your St. Mary's credentials, and hooray! SuperSearch results. It's that easy. Use SuperSearch to find articles, books, and more all in one search, all from wherever you're at online. No need to ever visit the Twin Cities Library's website again. Learn how to set up SuperSearch in your favorite browser by following the steps listed on the webpage below.